important pour la Côte d'Ivoire de jouer une Coupe du Monde.
It's so very important for the Ivory Coast to play in the World Cup. It's important for Ivorian football and for me as a coach. We are pulling out all the stops, and I mean all of them, to reach this goal. No one can stop me from continuing this work, and I hope we can do it. Thank you very much.
Et j'espère l'atteindre. Messieurs, mesdames, je vous remercie.
On va gagner, on va essayer de faire un excellent match.
We're going to win. And we will try to have an excellent match against this strong rival. And we're going to try and get our confidence back. I hope that we'll be able to have a great match here in Abidjan.